Developing right now, two people dead and eight others wounded after a gunman opens fire at an Arkansas grocery store. An officer is among those shot. We're told they suffered non-life-threatening injuries. It happened at the Mad Butcher grocery store in Forsyth, south of Little Rock. State police say the gunman was critically injured after being shot by officers. No other details have been released.